It's Change the Oil Day, but first, time for a cold start. Okay, we have our tools. Now we're ready to get up underneath and pull that oil plug. There's your oil plug. And you just screw it and let it pour out. Bam. And as you can see, that oil is black. So we're coming up on 3,000 miles. So we'll let that drain out. Then we'll move on to the oil filter. And there's the oil filter that we'll be removing. And we'll just loosen this oil filter up. And then it'll start to leak out. Alright. And then we'll hand loosen it. This is where you gotta be a little quick. Now that's where it gets to be tricky. The oil will drip. Do is spin it as quick as we can and get it off as quickly as possible. Now what I like to do before I put the new filter on is coat it with some new oil around the gasket. So what I do is get a little bit of oil. Get it on your finger. And then coat around the seal. Like that. Try and get up there. Get it started. And you want to go as hand tight as you can. And then use your wrench. Do about a quarter of a turn. Do about a quarter of a turn. There you go. And that should do it. You want to go back and drop it one more time. Make sure you got all the oil out, which clearly we didn't get it all out. So we'll let that drip till it goes dry.
Okay, now it's time to add the oil. quart number 6.
And it's time to lower the vehicle.